Good morning. This is 10th July English review session 4-6. This is basically a platform program which is intended to bring all the children of different media like Hindi media, Kannada media, Marathi, whatever, to come to a platform in part with everybody. The English medium children will have a revision of what's happening. Okay? So, please make sure that you attend the classes regularly, maintain an English work, classwork, and start doing the work date wise. Is it clear? Now, my name is Madhubala. I'm teaching English to you. Okay? Negative is the one which has a NOT or OOT, NT, when you make it into a negative sentence. Let's see how you can make it into a negative sentence. Already you have got an idea. Let's see how to do it. I have this document. I finished my work. I can do this work. I have all necessary certificates. I worked on Sunday. You make an effort to make it right in the negative way. I like the pen. I did not like the pen. Okay. Now, positive sentence and negative sentence. How do you make it into negative sentence? Can you try? Please do. First, write the questions. Did you try? Shall I go for the answers?
Yes.
See here. Make the following into sentences into negative. I have this document. I do not have. Sorry. I do not have this document. Okay. Sorry, these are all wrong answers. I'm so sorry. Okay. Now, I finished my work. I did not finish my work. I can do this work. What is the answer? I cannot do this work. Okay. I have all the necessary certificates. I do not. I worked on Sunday. I did not work on Sunday. Is that clear? Sorry, the answers were all different. Sometimes what should you do? Make a question. What does the meaning of make a question means? You're going to make interrogative sentences. Yes, try. Shall we go for answers? See. You have work for me. How will you make it as an interrogation? Do you have work for me? And the end is a question mark. Priya, you promised to increase the salary. Teacher promised to increase the salary? Question mark. Did you give me the money? Question mark. We need. Do we need? Okay. The work is hard. Is the work hard? Clear? Can you write the answers? If any answers that you have written is wrong, cancel it and write the correct answer. Please write faster. Yes? Shall we go to the next? Yes. Identify the kind of sentences. Now children, I have told we have already seen assertive or declarative sentences. Exclamatory, yes, imperative, then you have the exclamatory sentences. Interrogative and assertive and other four types of sentences. Now, you have to find out what does this sentence tag. Identify the kind of sentence. Got the point? Where is my shower? The most beautiful log I have seen. Please pass the left hand. My arms came from digging the flower bed. It takes hard work to plant all these flowers. Now, try to identify which sort of sentences do they form. First, write a question, put a dash, and write what type of sentence are they? Can you try? Do. sentence is that. Okay. Yes, write the answers, all of you. Children, can you try to do this part 5?